So I just beat a Shinryu and not a Shinryu, like a flame ruler. And I wasn't recording. That's awesome. Battle. Don't forget to press the start record button. Ha ha ha. Anyways. Yeah. That was cool. Maybe it's just I perform better when I'm recording, or perform worse when I'm recording. Alright, slow down.
Get ready for the next
It's basically
battle.
Wind God, but backwards. So like, I should be able to get it, right? It's basically what it is. Except I don't have to have a neutral input. KBDs, man. Oh. Good whiff. I like that he's switching special mode. It's definitely been confusing. I just have to find an opening. Say there's four different like stuff that shows the lows. I can get it. Don't worry. I'll figure it out. Come on, Bane, play me one more time. Oh my god, bro.
Get ready for the next battle.
What the heck, bro? I don't understand. It does so much damage. If I can hit it. Anyways, I need to practice KBD. Because KBD is good movement. But like, it was tiring my thumb when I was practicing, so. I don't know. Okay, don't worry. Wait, that's Lily's outfit. That's interesting. I wish it's got baguetted. Lily outfit and hitting me with a baguette? This guy's messing with me. Cool. Oh, cool. I'm not playing passive minded today. Tonight? Dude, what's with everyone not wanting to play? Holy, why do you guys queue up for rank if you guys are gonna be like, nah, I don't wanna play a set? The guy that beat me probably just didn't wanna play. Probably just had to go. Like, he beat me. I don't get it. And he was also a Shinryu, so. Get ready. Even the flame ruler battle. Played me till the bitter end. Get to rematch this lady lid person again. Congratulations, we both made it to Shinryu. Oh my god. If you see this video, like one of the people I went up against. Yeah, congrats. Good luck, have fun. Ooh. That's so dead. That's so much damage because I just press buttons. Amazing. Completely different from the last time we fought. That was interesting. GG's. Well, I mean, we have one more. Unless they don't want to do it again. I'm just getting everybody that wants to not play. That's amazing. Same thing last time. They beat me, Lady Lin, but they didn't want to play again. I don't know why. Another mighty ruler. Hopefully this will be good. His reaction got better to that. Oof. He had me downloaded after two rounds. This guy's a tournament player. He goes to his locals. He's too good. I'll get there eventually. But I think that was overall, I think I did pretty well there. So, who knows? Hopefully someday soon I'll be there. Slowly do the backdash. Yeah, I get... Smooth is fast. Slow but smooth. Slow and smooth. Smooth is fast. Oh. See? I'm getting it. Sorry, I'm going too fast. I like how I'm saying sorry to who? To myself?
Get ready for the next battle.
It really does kind of suck playing someone with a lower rank. You get much less points. But I guess points is points and I'll take wherever I can get. And then there's the people that leave. And the people in lower ranks that are really good, actually. Different story.
Round one, fight! Round two, fight!
Or as they would say in boxing, KO.
Round one. Fight.
He really doesn't want to open up. Yeah, poor against Steve, like almost never works. And I forgot that there's more floor to break. Let's go ahead and get rid of all the floors. Why is this starting to lag? Can the PlayStation not take the arena change? Alright, back to practicing KBD. I don't get that much practice in. But when I do, it'll feel good. How are you? The goal is to win consistently so that I can get to 10 Ryu, and then I can move up and up and up.
Round one. Fight. Round
if I, instead of doing the flip, I and hit him against the wall, I probably would have killed. I mean, overall, it does more damage, I believe. All that juicy points. Juicy, juicy points from beating a Garu. Oh my gosh. Fight. Oh my gosh. Savari's fell for it every single time. Okay. Oh man.
Round two. Fight.
Ow. Oops. I'll do anything to rank up now. Even grab. They can't release a grab. Oh, tough. Man, my heat went away as soon as I pressed it. As soon as I was trying to do it. I'm never impressed by my 1 releases. I'm impressed by my 12, because that's still a reaction that it is a 12. And 2, because I never release a 2. It feels weird to do the KBD because you're basically lifting and pressing it once. Yeah, it feels weird. Network error, what? Dude, how does this always happen? Is it me? Is my internet gone? My internet could be gone. Oh. Doesn't look like it though. Yeah, see? Oh. I mean, I guess.
Get ready for the next battle.
I forgot to mention. If you're enjoying the video, be sure to like and subscribe. It would really help me out, and it's greatly appreciated. You know, trying to get this YouTube thing going on long. But we'll find out. After my 30 day of uploads of Devilgen, we'll find out what I do next. Probably story mode. I'll be super late on it, but you know, that's fine.
Round one, fight.
Okay, just leaving myself open for everything. Wow, an amazing sidestep. See, I don't know why, but I never press 2 to release grabs. Whoa. Oh my gosh, I'm just dead. Oh. Oop.
Round 3. Fight.
Like I said, I'll go for anything. You know, I deserve that. You would think after the first 2, he wouldn't do it again. That's okay. I've been wrong. I gotta stop doing that. He knows better. He, like, knows so much better. I knew once I got knocked on, it was kind of pretty much over. Delicious. Just gonna eat his combos for days. Cause I don't have any discipline right now.
Yeah.
No way. Not reacting fast enough to when I think it's a low. I definitely have to be ahead of it. Wow. Dude, his low baits are so good. I just... And I haven't seen them all. That's the setup too. All setups are amazing. I couldn't download everything because there was just everything. Dude, Paul has so many setups. It's so good. Like, pushback and the shoulder or something like that. I don't know.
Get ready for the next battle. Round one. Fight.
My turn.
Round two. Fight.
Die. 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 Okay, this guy's combos are weird. I need to stop pressing buttons.
Coming.
I think he was crouching.
Fight.
And if he was... Oh. Wow. This guy just... Pretty sure he wasn't safe and he still pressed the button. I think that doesn't... Flip! One more! Damn it! I want him to do the cool... teleport flippy thing.
Fight.
I deserve that loss. I'll get him this time. I said I'll get him this time, but he's playing like so different. Fight. Okay. Yeah, I deserve to lose. I do want a rematch. That was pretty good. 2464, I lost 400 from that.
Get ready for the next.
I feel like I'm doing it too fast that the dash doesn't complete. I don't know. Anyone in the comments who's like an expert in any of this can tell me. Give me some info, bro. Let's work together as a community. I was trying to think of a way to floor break again, but I couldn't. So I'm just gonna have to do this. Nandato. He's just chilling, bro. I didn't know that could do that. If that was the case, I would wall carry after the second one. And then I'd be good. Oh, nice. That's a really good combo starter. I gotta keep that in mind for when I decide to play right now. Who is that over there? I definitely need to play the story. I want to say that's like June in the background for some reason. GG. Nani Motoba Ori. Alright. So I gained 100 out of. From the Raven match, I believe. It was like 24,400. Alright. I think I'm doing it pretty quickly. Yeah. I'm doing it fairly quickly enough that I don't even realize that I'm doing it. But I also feel like... Nah, I probably wasn't doing it right before. Probably haven't been doing it right before. But like... Maybe I've always done it.
Get ready for the next battle.
Even before I knew what KBD was.
Round one. Fight.
Oops.
Round three. Fight.
Oh, wow. Oh my God, perfect. I ducked, but then I stood up.
Round four. Fight.
Every time. I ducked! I totally ducked that. Oh my gosh. He knows the dot. He knows the jab! He knows to jab. I didn't think she pressed the button, but it was worth a try. I did a power crush. If that was anything except her smash, it would have been it. That is it's such a weird angle.
Get ready for the next battle.
Man. That was such a weird angle.
Fight.
Oh man, I lose so much. Oh my gosh, that was only the first round. Holy. He gets double gen moves when he's in heat. That's awesome. He's just better now. He's actually insane. Wait, that was three rounds already? Oh my god. Can you tell I'm not focused? Battle. Oh, man.
Get ready for the next battle.
Everyone's a mighty ruler. Guess I'm up there now. I have to win. Emotion. That's gonna be a great way to end it. Okay, I'm not gonna do anything unsafe anymore. Honestly, the one time that he doesn't, it's actually amazing. If I didn't do anything negative, he would have been in a pickle. But I thought he was freaking out and panicking, so I thought he was gonna press a button, but I risked it. Safe. I don't know why I did that. Ducking, bro. He power crushed my power crush. He power crushed my power crush. I'm at a loss of words. He fell for it once, he won't fall for it again. Take the lows. I'll condition you to not take the low. Oh my god. Doesn't even matter at this point. Oh my god, it worked! I could have finished him sooner, but... But I delayed and made him think that I was gonna go for a low. Went for a mid, back poor. Easy. Mind game. Gonna get into mind games. Okay. That's just so fast. Okay, the sidestep is so good. The sidestep is so good. I'm still alive. 1 HP. Like 5. He reacted. Oh man, that actually might be internet reasons why he couldn't hit that. Oh no. Or maybe, who knows. Oh nice. Not safe. I knew he had two. Is he really not gonna cover his low now? Okay. Okay. He's covering the low. Yep. I knew he was gonna get that jab eventually. I knew he was gonna get that jab eventually. I gotta stop doing the chain thing now. Stop doing the chain thing as I continue to do the chain thing. No. Yes! Yes! Oh man. God. Basically back to where I started. This is why it's important to be consistent with all your matches. You just win multiple times in a row and that's how you rank up. Obviously, but it's easier said than done. Have to be consistent. Have to always focus. Nice. Down forward 12. Yikes. That's death for me. Instantly block slows.
Now this is what I call fun.
So unfortunate that I was spamming jab.
That's a knockout.
Literally, that's a knockout. It says right there in big screen letters. Knockout. K.O. Where was I? I was at 74, so I lost 300 eggs. 1-2. I'm gonna do that just in case.
Korega
Shiranai. Shiranai? Handed that to him. Oh, I gained more points from that because I let him rank out first. Calculated. Absolutely calculated. Oh, and we're the same rank, so... How did he just know? He just stood there. Crouching, like he knew. Wait, he could just turn me to the wall like that? Oh my gosh. There's stuff I still don't know about Steve. Oh my god.
Get ready for the next battle.
He knows the patch notes. Holy, the sidesteps are so real. I know, that's tough for me. Oh my god, I tried to do my super, but it wouldn't come out. Dude. I think I'm rewatching a replay of this literally right now. Literally right now. Cause that was kind of not fun for me. Yeah. My replays and stuff.
Get ready for the next battle.
I hate Horong.
Round one. Fight.
There's really nothing. You're telling me everything he does is safe. Sidestep, okay. Oh, plus on that. Makes sense. I didn't really get to block much, so there's nothing gonna show up there. I checked that before, and there's nothing after that. No recommended combos either.
Round three. Fight.
Nothing again. He just does a bunch of safe stuff, but there's nothing I can do. Or do I just get absolutely clapped? He was minus 6 at one of the points, but he can't punish that with anything. Yeah, it looks like I just get clapped. It's pick him.
Get ready for the next battle.
How much damage does that do, really? What the heck? I could do so much more. Oh. I guess the distance matters. Anyways. Moving on. Oh my god, if I block his launcher, I can... Minus 19. Okay. Pretty sure I release one of these gross. And that's it for the rest of the match. Next round. I do not want to be here forever. He does it again. That's it. He basically did no negative moves, and I just opened myself up a lot. That just doesn't make sense to me. That just doesn't seem fair. That just doesn't seem fair. Nerf him. Just kidding. That just means there's plenty of more for me to learn against Huarong. Gotta watch more Huarong matchups and so on and so forth. I'm gonna play a little bit more. And then we move on with our lives.
Get ready for the next battle.
I just got done talking about how I don't like Huarongs. Simple ng malupit. Listen here, sir. Don't take it personally. Don't take it personally.
Round two. Fight.
But just cause your name's like that.
Fight.
not over. Smuggling a hobo. Shouldn't it be simple? Nah, I'm a little bit. I don't know. Damn, I'm so far in the negative now.
fight.
Dead. Oh my god. If I reacted faster, I could have juggled him and killed him.
Oh, GG, bro.
Get ready for the GG. Next
Madayaka. If you ever watch my video, Madayaka.
Well, ready for the next battle. I got excited, started streaming because I beat a mighty ruler or like a flame ruler or something like that. And now I'm back to almost demoting. Let's go. Let's go. I should really, really just, I don't know. I should just play some offline, off stream, off recording stream. I don't stream anymore. But if the videos get more attention, then maybe it will. Maybe I will again.
Dragon of Smash always feels so strong when you get hit by it. It's like, oh my gosh. Take it easy, bro. Anyways, I was at 2464. Guess what? I am 1,000 less. Nice. Let's go. Next.
Get ready for the next battle.
At some point, I'll probably start editing everything so that it goes smoothly.
Get ready for the next battle.
This guy. At least I think so. I assume they're not the only one with the Asuka and a Lily outfit. Definitely got me there.
Round 4, fight.
That's really smart too. Power crush. No, I don't want to devolve. I do it every time and I know about it too. I'm dead. GG. Oh, I got demoted again.
Get ready for the next battle.
I might start like playing offline. I mean, playing off recording.
Round one. Fight. Round.
I'll do my... Lots of lows. Guy's not a bang for sure. Nor is he. Nor is he 95,000. Unless I'm to the point where I'm that tired that I'm playing that bad. Yeah. I don't think he's actually where he is supposed to be. Yeah, I don't know about that one. All of a sudden, she's... I don't know. fighting for my life against the Vanquisher. Oh my gosh. Maybe he was just playing cracked out of his mind that one time, man. I don't know.
Get ready for the next battle.
All I know is I want to be on a win streak. Win streak, win streak.
Battle.
I wanna see how big my win streak can be before I lose.
Round one. Fight. Yeah.
Zanin. I just talked about trying to get into win streak and I can't do it right now. I just can't.
Round one. Fight.
If I lose this one, I'm calling it for the night. Shooting players, different animals. Oh man, so much I have to learn about just everybody in general. All right, so I definitely start losing focus after so many games. I think my limit's definitely 2 hours. I do optimally in the first like 30 minutes. So maybe my videos should just be 30 minutes long, and however many wins or losses I do from that, I'll just go from there. Anyways, you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much. If you liked it, give it a like. If you were in this video, leave a comment. GG's. It was fun playing with every single one of everybody. But yeah, have a good night, good morning, wherever you are, and I'll see you next time.